If you ain't down for the ones that suffer in South Africa from apartheid and shit, damn it, you need to step your punk ass to the side and let us brothers and us.